Hello everyone, welcome to Shala Cook. Our today's recipe is crispy Szechuan paneer. It's very easy to make and it's a nice appetizer. So let's go through the ingredients. For this we need 250 grams of paneer, 2 boiled and mashed potatoes, 2 teaspoons of Szechuan sauce, 2 teaspoons of tomato ketchup, salt to taste, 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour, 1 cup of papad powder. And we have just crumbled the papad and then put it in the grinder, and then you get something like this, the powder of papad. So we are going to start with the preparation. For that, firstly we are going to take the paneer and we have crumbled it. Next we are going to take the boiled potatoes, then take salt, tomato ketchup, Szechuan sauce. And we do have the recipe on how to make Szechuan sauce on our channel, so you can check it out on Shada Cook, or I will also link it down in the description box. And then mix everything well. So the mixture is ready. Okay, so now we are going to give it a shape. So just make some balls, or you can also give any shape like you like. You are giving it an oval shape and you can just grease your hands so that it doesn't stick to your hand with some oil. So just give such kind of shapes to the whole mixture. Okay, so our batch is ready. Okay, so now we are going to make the coating. For that we are taking all-purpose flour. To that we are going to add water. Mix it well, make sure there are no lumps. So you can see the consistency we require, and it is kind of thick, so batter should be thick and this should be the consistency. Okay, so now we are going to take the balls. Dip it in the mixture we made, the all-purpose flour, and then in the papad powder so that it gets that crispiness. Coat it with the papad. And just do the same with all. Okay, so now it's ready to be fried. Okay, so now we're gonna heat the oil. The oil should be hot. Okay, so now we are going to drop in. So you can see they are done. It just took about like 1/2 to 1 minute. Remove it on a paper towel. So our paneer kebab is ready. It has a nice flavor of Szechuan sauce. Also it has a nice texture of paneer and that nice crispiness of papad, and it's very easy to make and is also really tasty. It's a nice quick appetizer to make. Also we have some more paneer recipes and other appetizer recipes on our channel Shada Cook. Serve it with green chutney. If you like this video, do thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.